Hello guys, welcome back to another one of my ear torture videos. I'm being OGVRP today, or I guess really tonight, but whatever. It's mainly a microphone kind of test video, as I've gotten a new microphone, and I think my setup will be a lot better. But, yeah. So I'm in OGVRP today. As you can see. I'm gonna be driving my 2018 Atlas. Also, I would like to see the lack of uploads are because Greenville does not like to update. So, like, we have a log list over here. So I do actually like the Atlas in-game, just the pre-facelifted model. And since I'm just great at doing this kind of content, I have no idea what I'm saying. Nor do I have a script, nor do I have anything, which is why my videos are trash. But at least the quality is like, better, I guess. Probably gonna go open. So I'm gonna go in Opal. Oh my god. I'm gonna open the Boba Haas. Where is it? Give me a sec. Okay, would like to say I can't find it. So we will just be not looking at. We're going to Leo's Cafe. Because I can't. Oh, I'm going to make an announcement. And have no one come here. Okay, now I've sent out my really, just really good announcement. You can tell how, like, just how great I am at this by just me just saying random things, like, over and over again. Yeah, I'll just cut until someone decides to show up, if anyone decides to show up, if that. You know, I'm just waiting here for someone to arrive, if anyone. Something I've noticed that's really annoying is that people just love to go up and down the main road and do absolutely nothing else. And not RP and go, like, anywhere past the Super Witch, and then all the way up to the dealership. And also, graphics are just great over here because Spiral decided that removing the background graphics would be good. I'm just waiting for some reason. Going in. This is not a good thing. This is bad content. Why are you watching this? there's a Corolla. The bad Ontario plate, because it got removed. Because people couldn't see it or something, I don't know. Oh. This, what is this? We got a Corolla from Ontario and a Smart from Oklahoma. Well, yeah, okay. Okay, so clearly no one's arriving here because no one cares. Which is not surprising in the slightest. Also, I would like some video ideas, like, to the one person that's watching probably 15,000 minutes into the video. That's just over dramatic. Now, like I've said before, I have no idea what to say. So, so I'm filming this at nighttime, so I'm also kind of tired. Kind of. Wow, I'm just incredibly good. But I would like some video ideas for Greenville, because it's just a very boring game right now, and I'm only doing stop missions, which is not my content thing, or whatever. Also, this summer, hopefully, if I make it there, I'll be still printing 2 years on this platform, with probably 50 subs at most. Because who would like to hear 50 minutes of me just being silent because I can't think of anything to say to a microphone while playing a Roblox game? Yeah. Right where I need to turn on the thing. I'm just gonna park in the garage. What I've noticed is that the drivers decide to calm down when I record, and then they decide to hit everything and everyone when I stop recording. Which is good for me, at least. I have no idea what I'm saying at this point. But whatever. Gotta be careful. Who am I kidding? I don't care. I do care, but whatever. Wow. I'm going way too fast. I'm going the speed limit. Well, not exactly, but also, I have I think it's 40 subs or something. Which, how I have that, I do not know. At all. How that's even possible, along with me celebrating the 2 years this year. My earlier content, I don't know how one person even could bear watching that without dying of cringe. Or dying of cringe. I think. Yes, I just sold up $1 of gas because I can. Also, something I don't like with your peace service is that everyone drives the most unrealistic car imaginable. You get cars that are like brand new that I don't know if this car has even been released yet. And someone's blasting their radio. And like stuff like this right here. This is just illegal beyond belief. And this place was open. Someone has forgotten that it is February and not December. So I'm just gonna grab some chips because why not? He scares me. I gotta go. That was just, that's a big thing right there. Do a little like this sounds so cringy. Story time. And my voice is also very cringy, but whatever. I got banned from Cadeville months ago because I think it was like I didn't type out the exchangement correctly. That wasn't stated from my knowledge in the rules of the server. And I still don't know what my second thing was. So I don't really care at all, but I've been banned from an RP server, so yeah. That Corolla is not moving. I think that's moving, I think. At this point, this is just a ramble of me speaking about nothing important and making very cringy statements too. What are they doing? And no, I have not registered any of my vehicles, which I'm just, I have no idea what they're claiming. Since I'm good at driving and stuff, I think. But since I'm a good driver, I don't need to worry about that, I think. Because I can drive, not like the rest of these people. Well, these people can drive. But. This is my Fusion. That I bought months ago. And still kept. Because I can't. Okay, I don't know what this video is, and I will probably end it very soon. Or probably actually just cut to the ending. But one thing I forgot to mention, that's not a save, then I forgot, which is what I just said, is that the guy I'm scared of looks like he is from, he just came out of a Halloween party, so, you know. Okay, that's the end of this video, I guess. I've said this before, like a short video, then ended up being like 15 minutes, maybe? So, probably 10 minute to 15 minute video that you probably haven't watched. Excuse me, stop honking. Okay, anyways. Thank you. I guess, for watching this, if you did watch this, which is kind of unlikely, but whatever, well, bye, now I'm gonna go do something in OGVRP or just leave because I'm bored, yay, I need to edit this video, bye.